Forget Tesla and mega caps, I'm chasing 100 baggers with ultra-risky plays like NuScale Power. Their small modular reactors could be the future of clean energy, but the road to success, rocky. I bought the stock in 2022. Since then, the company's hit a major delay and the stock is tanking. These investments can go bust, but when they hit, the payoff is huge. What was your wildest investment gamble? Comment below and follow if you want to see my full portfolio on day 50.